Today I want to share with you the 7 reasons why everyone should have olives and olive oil in their diet. I am Annette Reeder, the Biblical Nutritionist, and I'm excited to share with you these 7 reasons. Now the first 2 are going to be spiritual, because just as we are spiritual, we are physical, and the last 5 are going to be physical reasons. So first of all, we need to understand that, well, I'm here in Israel right now at an olive factory. It was an incredible experience, and the olive oil here is amazing. But just imagine the sapling olive trees that were here 2,000 years ago that Jesus would have walked by and touched. And yet we can see those same trees today that are 2,000 years old. Specifically on the Mount of Olives is where they're that old. And we get to imagine Jesus walking these hills. Well, the olive tree is called the eternal tree. And spiritually, the eternal message that Jesus came to give us is the message of salvation. And the message of salvation is taught to us in John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. That is eternal life. So Jesus brought us the message of salvation, and the olive tree is kind of the eternal tree, so it's representative of that. And so the first thing is, the first reason why we need to eat olives and have olive oil in our diet is so that we can remember when we have it at the dinner table to teach our family the message of salvation. And the second reason spiritually is to recognize God at work in our lives. The olives had to go through a pressing. So the first pressing was the oil that was used for the tabernacle. It was used for lighting in the tabernacle. And that's going to be the purest oil. We always offer God the first of our fruits, the purest that we have. The second oil pressed would have been used for fires. And then the third oil press would have been used for lighting in our homes. So we always want to give God our first fruits. We always the first pressing. In 2 Corinthians, it says, we are pressed, but not crushed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. We are persecuted, but not forsaken, cast down, but not destroyed. The olive tree stands for eternity. And remember, olives are really not pleasing at first. In fact, they are very bitter. It takes soaking and pressing to get the finest oil that makes the best flavor. And so just as olives are pressed and crushed, we too can have times that seem pressing, but through that brings out the best in us. The olive tree stands for eternity, and Jesus is the one who offers eternal life. Now, let's move on to the 5 health benefits. These reasons are going to make it so you're going to be ready to go out and get some olive oil. Now, if you have been in my studies, The Treasures of Healthy Living, or have read my books, you know I give you all of the outline that you need to follow for buying healthy olive oil. But now let's look at the 5 health reasons why you should consider this. Number 1 is its antihistamine factor. By blocking special antihistamine receptors, it makes it so it provides us an anti-inflammatory benefit. Well, so many people today take antihistamines for, you know, just so they can breathe, so that they can, you know, be able to be stronger and run faster. But antihistamine effect can be achieved through pure olives and pure olive oil. And so that's one benefit. Next one is it lowers the risk of unwanted inflammation. Well, almost all inflammation is unwanted. Some of it is used to tell us we've got a problem, and that's okay. But when we have consistent inflammation, then we have trouble in our body. And so what it does is it just has an anti-inflammatory effect, and that is going to help us to feel better. Number 3 is it lowers the level of C-reactive protein. So C-reactive protein is a blood measurement. Every time you're getting your blood work done, you should always get a CRP value done, and you should track that result. And always keep track of those results. And I've done another video about doing that to keep track of your health, and we'll post that down below as well. So your CRP is important because it's an inflammation marker. And when you have that number go up, there can be risk of cancer, risk of heart disease, and other inflammatory problems. Number 4 is it actually, there's a pathway in your body called the arachidonic acid pathway. And this is an inflammation process. So it actually inhibits the inflammation process. So not only does it help to alleviate inflammation, it helps to inhibit the process of inflammation. All right, and then number 5 is the anti-cancer properties. Olives and olive oil, when they are processed correctly, when you get the best quality olive oil, you're going to get an antioxidant effect, because you get an antioxidant called glutathione. And glutathione is like your master antioxidant. It's like the king of all antioxidants. And that's like, you know, the one who's the gatekeeper. And it tries to get rid of free radicals. Now, if you have not watched my Treasures of Healthy Living DVD series, I'll put a link to that below. I teach all about this in that series. And so we want to always be able to combat free radical damage. Free radical damage is what makes us look older and what makes us feel older. So if we can, you know, inhibit that with glutathione, the master antioxidant, which we get from olives and olive oil, then we get the health benefits that give us the wow factor. And so these are five of the physical benefits why you should add olives and olive oil in your diet. But it all comes down to this. Just as we are spiritual, we are physical. And just as we are physical, we are spiritual. So Jesus uses stories of food to teach us physical aspects of who we are, so that he can then teach us the spiritual elements of who we are. I'm Annette Reeder, the Biblical Nutritionist. Be sure and give me a thumbs up if you like this. I totally enjoy filming this in Israel, and I'll have some more videos to share with you as well. Give me a thumbs up if you like it, and comments. I love to read your comments so that we can continue a conversation and get to know each other better. But most of all, I want you to understand is that God loves you. And whether you're eating olives or olive oil, you know, or you just have it in a recipe on top of your salad, realize, you know, the gift of eternal life is for you. Jesus died on the cross for you. And the olive and olive oil is part of that message. The eternal message, the eternal life that Jesus offers is for you to have. And I just want to thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Annette Reeder, the Biblical Nutritionist.